In this video, I'm going to show you a really slick way to solve some linear differential equations. The technical term for this technique is integrating factors. I think black magic is a better term. Okay, so let's try to solve this particular equation, which we've seen already. Dy dx is x plus y. And let's suppose that we start with the initial condition y of 0 is 0. We want to find y as a function of x for all values of x. Now we've drawn up the direction field, and we can see more or less what this looks like, but let's get an actual answer. So if we subtract both y from both sides, we've put it in the standard form of a linear equation, a derivative, y, and something that doesn't involve any y's at all on the right. Now, we can multiply both sides of the equation by e to the minus x. And then here's the black magic. We notice that the left-hand side is the derivative of y e to the minus x. Let's check that. The product rule says the derivative of y e to the minus x is y prime e to the minus x plus y times the derivative of e to the minus x. Well, y prime e to the minus x, and the derivative of y e to the minus x is minus y e to the minus x. That's what we have here. It works. So we've got the derivative of y e to the minus x equals x e to the minus x. Well, that means that this must be the antiderivative of this. So all we have to do is integrate both sides. The integral of the derivative of y e to the minus x is just y e to the minus x. The integral of the other side, well, that takes a bit of extra work. This is a classic example of something that can be done by integration by parts. And you do that integral and you get negative x plus 1 e to the minus x. And you always have that constant of integration. Because you know that there are lots and lots of solutions to the different differential equation depending on where you start. This constant captures the information of where did you start. Okay, now that we have this, all we have to do is multiply both sides by e to the x. And we get that y is negative x plus 1 plus a constant e to the x. That's the most general solution to the differential equation. But we didn't want a general solution. We wanted a solution with y of 0 being 0. So we just plug in x equals 0, negative 1 plus c e to the 0. Well, that's negative 1 plus c is 0. So c must be 1. We plug that in, and we have y is e to the x minus 1, and there's our solution. We can put a box around it and say we're done. Now, by the way, this extra factor that we multiplied everything through by, e to the minus x, it's called an integrating factor. In the next video, I'm going to show you how to get the integrating factor for any linear differential equation, and so how to solve any linear differential equation by black magic.